Yo, what's good, everybody? I am back again with another video, and we're coming in with the Wake Forest squad. We got Chris Paul leading the way with Jeff Teague, Tim Duncan, and the bench is only four players right here with Ish Smith, James Johnson, Muggsy Bogues, and Lynn Chappelle. So, yeah, we'll see what happens this game. Let's see if we can get a dub. All right, Bill Russell versus Tim Duncan. Wow. Wow, this is a tough game. Alright, this might be a mismatch right here. As I throw it to the wrong icon, get a pick and roll. Good pass, good lay, Tim Duncan! That's the way to move the rock around and get the easy layup. 2-0. Iverson, the answer, making the plays. Good lay. I have no one to answer Pettit. He could go at Pettit all game. You gonna try to get inbound still? That's not how it's gonna work, dog. You're gonna get out and go. I'm not gonna shoot that because I don't trust it. Tim Duncan said he'll shoot that though. Let's go, Tim Duncan. We need that, man. Perfect D, hand up. And we're gone. Let's go. Jeff Teague, Euro. Jeff Teague, Euro. Oh. Look good, man. It looked good. I'm not gonna lie to you. You can shoot that. You gotta get out there on them. They all can shoot. Way to get a hand up. Tim Duncan just stands under the goal and doesn't rebound. I don't like that about him though. Nice slip to the goal. He blew the dunk. Oh my goodness. Good shot, Jeff Teague. Let's go, man. I know Tim Duncan's slow and all, but he doesn't rebound well sometimes. Like, dude, he's got maxed out, like almost maxed out rebounding with. Good pass, good lane. Man, I'm the MT Madness champion. We ain't. Let's get some good luck on our side. That's the reason I got this title. Let's go. Let's see that. Look at that. We got a blocking call. Just like that. MT Madness champ can't go out like this, man. Good defense, but I'm finna hit you with a move. Tim Duncan! We're feeding it to him right now. He's making it. Cookies! Go CP3. Take your time. Don't force nothing. Oh, go Jeff T. Go! 4 seconds on the pass, man. I got to hit that to Roy Rogers. Rodney Rogers is wide open. I said Roy Rogers. I think that's what, yeah, Rogers is wide open, though. I know what I did wrong. I ain't going to let that happen again. Good move. You just let him walk right by you. That's really bad on me, man. CP3, give me them, baby. Buckets. Let's go, All-Star CP3. All-Star MVP. Defense. Good hands. Look at this team. Pull back. Ooh, I don't know who to go to. Oh, Duncan. Tim Duncan at the top of the key. Let's go, Timmy D. Shooting a high percentage, man. And another turnover. And he made me go backcourt. Oh, camera angle switch. I tried to call a timeout. Alright, so Ish Smith is in. Anthony Davis, stay on the ground. Don't foul him. Don't foul him. Stay on the ground. Make him throw it up. If he makes that, he makes that. Let's go, Ish. Watch his back cut. Perfect. Perfect pass. Perfect pass. Good pass, Ish Smith. Led him right to the rim on that. Way to get in the way. Good shot. 11. Oh, we didn't get in the board, though. We're not getting the board. Don't foul, Tim. Don't foul. Don't double either. Good hands. Uh-oh, Alpha Rook Aminu. Right hand jam, baby. Let's get on. Let's go, Wake Forest. Good pass. Oh, don't foul Aminu. Get out of here with that charge, Chief. Let's go. Yes, sir. It's Smith. He can get to that rack, dog. 99 speed with them shoes on. It's a wrap. He just got a 70 free throw rating, and that throws me off. Oh, boy. Knock this down. There we go. Got to get out there on him. Bill Walton, good rebound. Good D, Muggsy. That's just Anthony Davis being Anthony Davis. He's the mismatch. Let's go, Ishmael. Let's go, Ishmael. Oh, it's a Nabonis. That's a bad foul. That's a real bad foul. That's 2 points that should not be on the board. It should be the end of the quarter. I'm up 17-13. He hit that. Let's go. 19-15. Shouldn't have hit it. Shouldn't even got the pass down there to him, first of all. I shouldn't even be happy about that. But we are the MT Madness champ. So we're up one in the first quarter. Let's see if we can continue on and get this dub. Gotta get out there on Bird. Ooh, Timmy D with a block. Oh, yeah. This Larry Bird isn't a good 3-point shooting Bird. I just realized that. That's Amethyst Bird. They can't shoot that well. Now, if it was that Diamond Bird, it's a different situation right there for you guys. Good defense. Oh, yeah, Amethyst Bird. Oh, yeah, we ain't worried about that. That's a money. That's money. I knew it was going in, even though it shouldn't have went in because it was a hook shot, not a post fade, but yeah. Go CP3. I was trying to do a layup. I rushed it. Good hands, Muggsy. And we can't get that loose ball. Good shot. 19 up. The answer missed. He ain't missing two in a row. 19 up. Assist from Bob Pettit. Ooh, I shouldn't have shot that floater. Knew better than that. Floaters are too slow sometimes. He's got the lead. 21-19. Good timeout. Good timeout. Good timeout. We need that. We're doing just fine, guys. He went on a nice little run right there, but we're going to be fine. I don't understand why he doesn't have Durant or Anthony Davis out there. They're the mismatches. We got to get back to our bread and butter, which was Tim Duncan. Oh, yeah, fake the pass and finish, Tim. He doesn't finish those contact layups. That is crazy. Like, what do you think he... He can't finish through contact. It's Tim freaking Duncan. MVP card. Good defense. I can't grab that? Like, it hit me right here? Like, we're talking right here, dog. 2 seconds on the clock. Do not let him get anything inside. He hit that. Good rebound. Let's go. Tim Duncan trail. Tim Duncan trail. He is killing that mid-range, though. He's got 10. Somebody help me. Somebody. There you go. Good defense. Good defense. Go, Aminu. Go. Right hand jam. He had to get right to the front of the goal to do a right hand jam. No. T, look at the speed on T. Look at the speed on T. Oh, T just ran out of no reason there. Cool. Tim Duncan once again. Good pass. Alvaro Camino's in. Block that one. Let's go. And that's a steal. Should have been. Ain't worried about Bill Russell. Ain't nobody worried about Bill Russell. Ain't nobody worried about Bill. Oh, game. Give that man an extra dribble. Way to help over. Get a hand up. You can't let him shoot that. You're standing right there by him. And I threw the ball away. Hand up. There you go. That's a bad pass. Real bad pass. Good find. Let's go. That's who we want to get it to because he's dropping down every single time. Let's go, Roddy Rogers. Left hand stroke. Left hand. Ladies and gentlemen, all right, Duncan needs a quick breather. Quick breather. Boy. We ain't got CP3 on the floor. We kind of need CP3 on the floor. Jeff Teague on the floor. Jeff Teague is our guy right now. I mean, Ish Smith can play just as well. Don't know how that happened, guys. I like Ish Smith at PG, dog. He's nasty. He can get on the floor. He can get anywhere on the floor he wants to. And not a thing they can do about it. Watch this back cut. Whoopsies! Yes, sir! Another jam! You're playing off ball. I can read you, dog. You ain't even making the basketball play. Good steal. Look at that. A bronze making a steal. Oh, yeah. Ish. Go to work, Ish. One more. Jeff Teague. Jeff Teague. Ooh. Hands up. Hands up, man. I held my hands up. So, Duncan got a quick breather. He's getting ready to come back in for this last 45 seconds. That means he gets halftime. He'll be fresh. That's the move, guys. We're smart. We're playing it smart. We're trying to get him out there for most possessions possible, and we're gonna do that. Let's go, Jeff Teague with the dime to CP3, and that was a 2-for-1 opportunity. Hopefully, he's not smart enough to come back down and shoot a bad shot to get a 2-for-1. Nope, he gets a turnover. Duncan, oh, he had to miss one. He's been hitting too many. He had to miss one. Good defense. Alright, last shot. You can try to speed me up, but you're not gonna speed me up. Another one. His shot is so slow, man. Jeff Teague's shot is just too slow for me. I probably should have hop-stepped Anthony Davis. See, that time I drove with that, and then Aminu was behind the three-point line, and not Rogers on that side of the court. See, the ultimate small lineup would be Ish Smith out there with CP3 and Jeff T. But I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that unless somebody get in foul trouble. And, you know, James Johnson can shoot a little bit, but, yeah. Probably should have just been ruthless and shot it with my boy Amino right there. I think he gets the ball in the start of this third quarter. Let's check energy. All right, Duncan, we're going to give you a quick breather. And Amino is going to get a quick breather as well with Johnson. And we're good. Yeah, we can bypass some time. CP3 is on the floor, so we got to use CP3 to our advantage. Good defense. He's just going to dribble. I know he's got Allen Iverson. He loves dribbling, but that's not what we're worried about. Good double team. Good defense, team. Slow this bad boy down and get it to a guard. Tried, but nobody came to the ball. I'm waiting on a guard to come to the ball, and none of them come to the ball. I guess I got a whole circle down to tell them to come to it so I can do the dribble handoff. That's my fault. Can't be mad at the game. They put a dribble handoff in the game so I can hand the ball off. So, yeah. I just don't understand why my guards ran away from everybody and just like, you know what? We're not going to be PGs. Good rip by Iverson. Jeff Teague, let me get three. Jeff Teague, you can't do anything for real. I'm better off with Ish Smith out there right now, honestly. Perfect D. That's Bill Russell. We ain't getting a rebound on Bill Russell. We're Pettit. These guys getting boards. Split the difference. All right, we gotta get Tim Duncan back in, cause we can't rebound with Pettit and Russell. Man, Jeff Teague tip just blow me right there, big time. That's a wide open look. You gotta knock that down. Step into it and really get it. He's got a funky release. And I gotta get going with CP3, man. He's been chilling. Nice move. Let's go, James Johnson. Beautiful move. Turnover. Are you kidding me? I hate that. Lose balls where it's a clear turnover and they give the guy an easy layup off of it. Good strip. Foul. Slow that down. Starters in the game. How, guys? Rodney Rogers. Oh, we're down 8. Why is he pausing the game? No, don't pause the game. Let's play. He got a nice run. I had Tim Duncan on the bench, and that's what happened. On the bench for too long. That's a coaching problem. That's my fault. Pick and roll right here. I want to throw it a lot earlier, but I can't. And he's going to knock that down. Let's go. I'm so worried about Bill Russell being there. Turnover again. He's putting it right on my hip. The defense, man. Don't bail him out. Let me lock this up. Perfect defense. Nope, not forcing it. Go. Let's go, James Johnson. Ooh, that was so freaking ugly of a shot. Oh, my goodness. I didn't know he shot that bad. Good shot with Iverson. Let's go. Give me three from Rodney Rogers, baby. Bang. That's big. And he's probably going to get subbed out right here because he's probably tired. Then we got Aminu and Duncan Fresh. Duncan may play the rest of the game, depends on how we do this. Good shot, me reaching. I reach, man, and I pay for it. You reach, I teach. That's simple concept. I went down there and just immediately reached, and it was a bad reach. Like, I didn't get no bump animation or nothing. Let me pass it. I'm trying to get that ball to Aminu the whole time. Like, oh, let me pass it. He ain't making that free throw. He's cold. But remember this. You are the MT Madness champion. Do not blow this. Good defense. Now let's run. It's Smith. Who's running with me though? Nice find. There you go, Ishmael. He's so fast, they got to account for him. Good defense. Good cross. Good cross and good pop. I can't even be mad at that. Let's go, Ishmael. Bring the ball on the court. You're just too fast for him. Pick and roll, Ishmael. Dame. Dame. Ishmael is making plays. He's playing better than Jeff Teague for sure. Oh, that's a steal. What kind of defense is that, guys? Good rebound. Let's go, Ish. Let's go, Ish. Who we waiting on? Oh, yeah, Timmy. Can I get an and one? Can I get a foul or something right there? He's jumping up. Oh, yeah, we're right back in the ball game. Tim Duncan came in fresh, and it just changed the whole. Oh, yeah, that's a steal. Not this again. Stop with that nonsense. We're back on defense, but no one gets back. How crazy is that? Tim Duncan with a jam. Turnover. Let's go. Pressure busting pipes, baby. Let's go. Tim Duncan was huge. Tim Duncan coming back in with Aminu. We had a nice little spell right there. We couldn't score. We couldn't get a rebound. Whoa, what they got me going with Ishmael? There we go. Get it on the block. Swing it over to Ish. Kick it. No, I threw that to Rogers. They cheating. Rogers not down. Why are you so far off the line? You're a three-point shooter. And he's got Larry Bird. That's Bill Walton. Okay. He's 9 feet off the three-point line. I'm like, dude, you're going to hit a wide open three if you step up. All right, we get ball right here. Oh, what kind of lineup they got? Muggsy Bogues got to go. He's got to go right now. Jeff Teague is in. Jeff Teague is in. Who's our? Okay, yeah. Not down. Not down. He's got to be behind the three-point line. Oh, that kills me. He's not standing behind the three-point line. Good shot. I knew his was going to do that. I can't get my dude to stay behind the line. Like, stay behind the line. We're in a good position. I got Duncan on Bird, and we ain't even trying to post it up. That's what's killing me. Jeff Teague. No, that's not Teague. That's Ish. That hurt. Don't foul! No! Why? We're in position. Starters, get in. Get out the game. Why would you foul in that situation? No reason to foul. And he's on a quick run to start this quarter off. He's everywhere he doesn't need to be. Jeff T, finish it, baby. Let me get back on defense. Come on, let me get back on defense with my dude. Come on, this is crazy. They just sitting there making me dance. No, sir. Tim Duncan, come on and beat that. Let's go. We're waiting on. Got to push the tempo with these guys. The shot. Go to the goal, Aminu. Quit worrying about the play. You got a dang rebound. Still. Wow, that's a big three. Foul. Oh, crap. And it's a clear path foul. You know what? I'm gonna switch it up. I'm going to play Aminu at the three, see how this works. Because I need my trail four man to stay behind the line. Ladies and gentlemen, Final lineup. Let's do it. We got to get this dub, man. Now or never. Down 7. Andy's got ball because of the clear path foul. Stop game. You animation-driven game. I am controlling that dude. I had nothing to do with going on there hacking him. I tried to run away from him, but you gave him a... I blew this game. This is my fault. Okay. Look, I'm a freaking MT Madness champion. We ain't losing. Get that through y'all head. We're going to win this game. If I can get my guy to cut. Why can't I get those steals? Those are... down 11, man. All of a sudden, we can't get anything going for us. Thank you. That's what I've been trying to do the whole time, and it won't let me do it. Turnover. He's dribbling. He's dribbling, sprinting. Let's go. That's what we wanted, a quick miss. CP3. Let's go. We're right back in it. Down 6. Defense. CP3's got to get shots up, dog. I've been chilling with CP3 a little bit too much. We had a foul to give. We got fouls to give. So I can foul again right here before the 2-minute mark and be good to go. Let's go. I want it. I want this game. I can't lose it, man. I can't. We can't do this. That's too much congestion. Turnover. Let's go. He should have shot it with Pettit. He missed that opportunity. All right, we got to use a timeout. We don't get to take them with us. Let's use one. Get our guys fresh. I feel good, though. Rodgers at the 4 might have been our best lineup, because that means Aminu can slash, but Rodgers stays behind out and gives Duncan his room to work. Took another timeout. Yeah, we're good to go. 2 timeouts remaining in this game now. You are the MT Madness champion. Not blow this game. Make the comeback. You got it in you. No dumb turnovers. Let's go down 4. What a cut by Jeff Teague. Wow. I didn't expect him to pick up my B. That's me. That's all me. Actually, let me turn off timeouts just so I don't blow them. Let me turn off late game fouling just so I don't blow them. Watch this 3 by Rodney Rogers. I'm calling it now. Oh, it's not there because he switched back. It's there now. Let's go! Down 3. Oh, CP3's there. Double team. Double team, do not let him get that up. Perfect defense. Good rebound, Aminu. Take your time, bud. Find somebody and let's see what we got. We got Rodgers for 3. Boy, I do not like all this congestion. Give me a cut, somebody. I couldn't get anybody to move, man. I hate when nobody moves. Too many passes. That's a dumb pass back. Let's go. We got a chance. That's a slow pass that should have been stolen. We're just not moving. Everybody's just like, all right, let's stand and crowd the ball. Like, this is crazy. Like, there's a whole side of the floor that no one is using. I'm getting this right back to Larry Bird. Off of Larry Bird, I mean. No force facing. That's not what we need. Jeff T.
Tie game, baby.
Good defense.
Good defense. Let's go, CP3.
Don't force nothing. You got it. You step through.
Tim Duncan, beautiful post move. Let's go, baby. This is why we are the MT Madness champion. Let's go.
Defense. Play on Larry Bird. There you go. Bill Russell's not gonna hurt you from out there. Oh my goodness.
Good hands! Defense! We win! Let's go! Wake Forest, baby! Let's go! Let me get my freaking belt, baby. Put this on my shoulder. This is why we are the MT Madness champion. Say what you want, baby. This is a comeback win that you guys know you saw a full game Friday.
Yes, I'm making this full game Friday. I ain't even gonna cut this up. You're gonna see the whole game, the comeback, the choke. I did it all, man. And then I came back again.
We got this dub, though. We got this win.
Hard fought game, man. But we got it. Tim Duncan led the way with 20. CP3, I only shot 6 times on him. I probably should have kept chucking with CP3. When I moved him to the 4, it made a huge difference. Because Aminu was a little bit quicker and athletic enough to guard Larry Bird. Everyone contributed. T would have hit more shots. This game would have been close. Look at his stats. He's got Larry Bird leading the way with 17, Pettit with 11.
Let's go, man. MT Madness champion for real. We are here battling. We shot 62%
and somehow almost blew this game. He had 9 offensive rebounds. That is the difference in the ball game. But we got it done. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you are new to the channel. Drop that like, and I am out.